Today I'll be showing you 20 amazing apps, and I guarantee that they will transform your Android experience. And I bet you will end up installing at least 2 or 3 apps. The first 3 apps are mind-blowing. Starting with Spotiflyer. This app allows you to download any songs or albums from Spotify. Sounds amazing, doesn't it? The free version of Spotify has lots of ads and limitations, but still, if you don't think it's worth paying for premium, then you should definitely install this. The way it works is so simple. Just open Spotify, search and choose your favorite songs or albums, then share, and copy the link. Open Spotiflyer, paste the link, and there you go. This app is beyond amazing. Yay! This is just the tip of the iceberg. The rest of the apps are even better. This app is a real-time saver. When you're trying to watch videos on YouTube, those ads pop up, and you have to tap the skip button. This app does that job for you, skipping the ads. I know that's the only feature, but trust me, you'll find it really useful. You absolutely gotta need this app. I really wish iOS had this app. This is my all-time favorite app. I can't live without this app. Well, maybe I can, but it's so powerful. With it, you can download any videos. Let me show you how. Open YouTube, share the video, copy the link, and paste it into the app. You can choose the quality and other settings. And then, voila! You've got the videos downloaded. It's really nice. The next 3 apps are incredible too. You can't miss them. Before we jump into the next awesome apps, give me a like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon. Thank you. Okay, so this one is called Tap Scroll. As the name suggests, this app helps you scroll the screen. When you scroll down through pages or a photo album and want to go back to the top, just tap the top. And if you want to scroll down, double tap. I'm sure I'm not the only one who gets annoyed and finds it troublesome to scroll up and down like this. I highly recommend this app. This is absolutely a cheat level app. I personally really like this app because it's basically the free version of YouTube Music Premium. You can find any songs. Amazing. No advertisement. It's just so good. The UI is simple and clean. When I always get a new Android phone, this app is the first one to install. Absolutely A+ app. If you constantly change your wallpaper, then you should try this app. The app changes your wallpaper according to your battery status. There are default wallpapers, but I recommend that you pick your favorite 3. You can save the wallpaper set and create as many sets as you want. Changing the wallpaper according to the battery status is really cool, and this can be as a nice reminder that I should charge my phone too. I think this is what's up. This app is great if you want to jot down something and save it in the notifications. You can pin the note in the notifications. So if you open the notification, your note is here. This is an amazing way not to forget things. It's super clean. You can say this doesn't have many features, but that's the point. You can simply write something and pin the note as a constant reminder. Don't underestimate this app, really, because this saved me big time. So, this is a must-have app if you like to customize the icons. You can change them with third-party launchers and icon packs, but I highly recommend this instead. Let me show you. It absolutely cleans up your home screen if you have many apps. You can scroll up and down to see more apps there. Of course, you can select the apps. If you want, you can customize the icon size and even apply your own icon packs to completely transform your icons. And the icons will be changed only in the app bar folder. Not all apps out there. Super, wonderful and fantastic. If you know, you know. This app is the king of customization. I agree. While you could install Nova Launcher or other launchers to customize your phone, they become unnecessary when you have this app. Let me show you. First, add a KWGT widget. You can choose the size. Let's go with 4x4. I like to stretch it out. Then, tap on this widget and choose a theme. There are plenty of free packs here, but I recommend installing your own. You can install them from here or from the Play Store. I've installed Palette KWGT. Then, tap it. There are tons of packs to choose from. Let's choose this one. There are many ways to customize this, but not today. Let's close it. Boom, your home screen is now jazzed up and looking cool. To be honest, at first, I thought, but after using it for a while, I realized it's a great and useful app. When you open the notification, the monthly view calendar is always there. That's the main feature. And one more. Do you see this tiny icon? It shows the current day and date. Plus, the design is very simple and clean, so I really like it, and believe you'll find it quite helpful too. This is the part 1 and the remaining 10 apps are here for you to watch. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.